Alright guys, we're back in the darkness too. There's a destroyed hospital around me. I don't know what the hell just went on. Is this...
You're in and out, mate. Barely alive, and not quite dead.
What?
Come on, Jackie. We ain't got much time. The darkness can't hear us because it's weak.
Wait, I don't understand.
You're not supposed to. That's how the darkness does it, see? You're dead, but it can't let you go to hell. That asylum was built for you. Make you think you're bonkers. But it's just a filter, isn't it?
Filter? Filter for what?
The asylum is all just make-believe. The darkness made it to keep you from hell. Keep you occupied while it puts your twig and berries back together. Keep you away from Jenny.
The hell? What is this? Do I have to do this?
Here we are.
What?
Why?
All I know is it wants to keep you two apart. I think it's afraid.
Tell me how to get to her.
No! I've risked too much, monkey. Said too much already. You see, I can't die in the real world, but in the asylum, the darkness can kill me. Brown red, game over. No coming back for me.
I need to get to her.
There's no time, monkey. You can't let them take the darkness. If you lose the darkness, you lose Jenny. Now, see that? The way home, Dorothy. Go on then. Close your eyes. And open my noodle again. Let's go for a spin.
Let's go, bro.
Boo, whoop. Boo, hello. I got some mood.
The pain must be unbearable, Jackie. If you had only accepted my offer, all of this suffering could have been avoided.
I'm so thirsty for it. I need it.
In good time, Mr. PEEVISH. Patience.
Help me!
They're taking it. Hurry!
Hang on, it won't be more than a tick.
Where is Brother Victor?
He's down in the basement finishing off that pathetic host.
Right, guess we're headed for the basement then.
Hurry. I can feel the darkness leaving my body.
On it.
I'm going. It's dark. Embrace the dark.
How do I get there?
You fall off a horse, you gotta get back on. You fall off twice, shoot the horse and eat his fucking neck.
You don't want to let things get in your head. Then you have to think about it, and that's not fair. Love is free. Listen carefully, and I'll...
Find Jack in the cellar. Oh, god damn it.
I cannot wait to taste the darkness. Brother Victor promised that all shall drink from the siphon.
Banana, 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 banana.
I heard a noise.
Can't stop shaking.
Is someone there?
Apart from us, genius. I knew this fear.
Show us.
I remember.
Are you close?
I hope.
Oh dear god, no, I'm dying. I died. Dang, bro. Okay, this looks difficult. Oh, I missed this. Wait.
We are its children. It loves us.
That's where it came from.
You cannot run from the Brotherhood.
Keep as far from them lights as you can.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Fuck.
No, not here.
I serve one purpose,
Something's there. Nothing here. If it closes its eyes, it calls to me.
Brother Victor will save us all. Brother Victor will lead us into a new...
This whole place reeks of dark essence.
You think you can hide from all of us?
Yeah.
Maybe I misheard.
I cannot wait to smell the host's burning flesh.
Yes, Oh, fuck. I love how the darkness is just like the perfect size for this thing. Bonham. And action!
What was that?
Nothing.
Give us a sign. Make it wondrous and big.
Show us the true dog.
To be dead, it wasn't here.
Oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck. Bad, Darkling. You have, like, no health. Health. Go, 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 go.
It's the silence.
I hear nothing.
Ah, great.
What I say about the light?
Think of the pointlessness of it all.
Hoop, hoop. Okay, let's see. Now, where do I go? I presume it'd be a good idea to go down here.
Ah, here you are. Why they got you hanging from way up there? Little dramatic, innit?
It's almost gone.
Right, hold on, Jackie. Almost there.
One way to reach Jackie. God damn it. I hope it's not all gone by the time I get there. Oh, fuck.
Who's that?
Fuck, 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 fuck.
There is one and one only. The unholy.
That's enough.
I'm going to kill you.
There's something nearby.
Back to the thing, back to the thing. Go, go, go. Fuck.
The throat rip.
Oh, god damn. Shut up, ball set.
Turn off the power to access the Iron Maiden. I want to access the Iron Maiden. Must get to the power of the one. To the sexy time. Wrong place. Do got to get to the praise. Batman.
Something went wrong. I wasn't there when it happened.
The throat rip. Die, bitch, die.
I can't take it anymore. I need to feel it inside me. No!
Almost there.
Claim me, Jackie! Or Jenny and burns forever! Yes, we have the darkness. The siphon's power is now complete.
No. Give it back to me.
Come on, Mr. Peevish. You must kill him.
The darkness is over. You had your chance. And like every staccato before you, you failed. Come, Peevish. It's time to enjoy the fruits of our labor. Burn him so the darkness cannot return to its host. Make it hurt. Make it last.
God dang.
It's time for you to burn, host.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Shit.
Woo!
Where are you?
On my way! Just hold on!
Just hold on.
Don't you want to know how it feels?
Yes.
Excuse me, pardon me, coming through!
Come on, bruh. I'm going to get to Jackie one way or another. I don't care how long it takes me. You people must die. Now! Jackie is burning to death, and I'm going to save him. Hang on, Jackie. Oh, dear God.
Like all empty shells, you shall be destroyed. I'm going to piss on your ashes.
Fuck.
Jenny, gotta get...
Fuck me. You look like a cactus.
Victor has the darkness in the siphon. We have to get it back.
Or we could just go to Vegas and fuck off. We're free, monkey.
No. As long as the darkness is trapped in there, then Jenny's trapped too. I got no choice. I have to get the darkness back.
That's cool.
Well, freedom was fun.
I wish there was a third-person option so I could see, like, what I look like right now. Because right now I can't regenerate health, so I'm just going to try to avoid trouble.
I only wish my wife was alive so that I could murder her all over again.
Why does this place look familiar?
Oh, fuck.
What the hell? This is my father's office. What are these assholes doing in my old house?
Yeah, you're back home, mate. Could use some dust in there, mommy's saying.
This was Pop's old gun. He was a collector.
Yeah, he collected guns and darkness relics. He was a darkness expert, that one was.
Yeah, for all the good it did him.
He was trying to help you, monkey.
Model 1887, hell yes. Same bro. Not a good idea. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay. I've thought this through. Gonna do it. Dang, bro, this thing is powerful. I want the ump. Ump. Where is it? Where are these shoes? Can't go that way. Let's go this way. Can't go there. Desert Eagle, mine.
Understood. The host. Oh,
That doesn't hurt me anymore. It just stuns me. Fuck, 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 fuck. Daddy, I'm here to avenge you. No. I'm not gonna protect anything. Dang, bro, this thing is really good. Where do I go?
Yes, that's it. Give it to me. I need it.
Break him. You may use his corpse as you please. Hello, pretty boy.
Why couldn't I do that?
Go and play, my pets. Now you will see. Now you will be revealed as the pathetic creature you are. So, choose.
Come here, bitch. Oh, god damn. So this is what it's like to use Swarm, huh? Doesn't really affect me, but okay.
I'm going to enjoy this. No! I mean, yes!
I'm dying. Yes, I am.
So good.
Come here. Come here, you wanna die? It's a good day to die. Dear Jesus, this is going really bad for him. Get model 18 now. You're not dual wield. That's right. Get destroyed. Stop running, bro. You mad? Oh. Oh. Wow, that was really laggy.
But wait, something's a bit off.
I feel empty inside. I can feel it fading.
The buck-tooth hobo's still got the darkness trapped inside the siphon. What you got there is darkness powers, all right. But you don't got no darkness inside you to power him.
Man, shut up. I found Victor. Oh gosh. Gun Cata. Where the fuck did I buy that?